Where are they already? It's been forever.
Sorry I'm late, Kayla. I was kind of busy trying to pick out an outfit. That's a surprise, since I didn't think you'd actually bother to show up. But this is nice. Where are the others? Right there. Oh, so Daisy, who are you meant to be exactly? Because I don't really know, you know, who you're meant to be. Isn't it obvious? I'm Alice in Wonderland, duh. Oh, right. Opal, who are you meant to be? Or what are you meant to be? I'm just meant to be, actually, I don't know what I'm meant to be. Oh, instead of going trick-or-treating, we could always just get in our normal clothes and go to this, like, house, place, or a museum, maybe, an old abandoned museum, because I've seen some of the museums out there, and they're so cool, especially abandoned ones. They look so creepy. That's actually not a bad idea. I'd want to go. So, I'm up for it. Good. So, Heather, Kayla, you up for it? I guess I'm looking forward to it, and I'm up to it, but, I mean, it wouldn't really do us any harm to have a little fun on Halloween. I mean, we're too old to go trick-or-treating, and I don't really know anyone hosting a Halloween party. So, yeah. Should we go now? Yeah, I'm up for it. I mean, it wouldn't do us any harm. Yeah, it wouldn't do us any harm to go. I mean, this is gonna be so much fun. Ow! I fell! Oh well, at least my costume's not damaged. Yeah, that's a bonus. When do you want to go? Now, maybe? I don't really know if now's a good time. I mean, it would be cool, but I mean, okay, let's just go now. You can borrow my car. You have a car? Yeah, I have a driver's license. Now, come on. This is the place. What is this place? Oh, there were no abandoned museums, so it's an abandoned house. Cool. Is there any stuff that can, like, rip my skirt? Because it was pretty expensive. It was around £100. Wait, you bought an £100 skirt for a costume that you're probably never gonna wear again? Well, I mean, I told you I was dedicated to Halloween and that I loved it. It's a family tradition to spend a lot of money on clothes for Halloween. Isn't that right, Heather? Yep. Wait, you two are related? Yeah, we're non-identical twins. That's how we're the same age and sisters. With the same birthday. And share a lot of similarities, like the fact we both have a flower around the same eye. Oh. Me and Kayla are cousins. Yeah, we're cousins.
Let's just get inside because I'm getting bored of being out here.
Me too.
Everyone get in!
Come on, guys, this place is awesome!
Whoa, it's so creepy. Why is it so, like, you know, creepy? Well, I mean, it is an abandoned house. What would you expect? It to be full of pink frilly stuff?
Well, it does have a lot of pink in it.
Yeah, but doesn't mean that it's gonna be nice. This place is awesome, and we're only in the first room. Hey, how many rooms are in this place?
I think there's about two. One of them's been knocked down after, one of them got knocked down after this place was abandoned, because it was kinda not very safe.
Should we go to the next room?
But we've not even explored this room yet.
Oh, right. Let's explore this room. If you guys find anything that's cool, tell me. Oh, I will tell you.
I'm gonna go look over there.
Guys?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Don't look next to you. Oh my dog!
Wait a second. This thing isn't real. It's fake.
Oh thank goodness.
Feels pretty real. Whatever, you know, put that there must have some pretty mad skills.
Well, let's go explore the next room. Okay. The next room!
Looks nice. Did you guys hear that? I didn't hear anything.
Me neither.
Well, I sure did. Oh well, probably nothing. Let's get to exploring. Oh my dog, yes. Thank you. Heather, do you think you could... Heather? Have you guys seen Heather?
Isn't she with us? No, I can't find her.
Where's Heather? Where's Heather?
We'll find her, don't worry.
I can't find Heather! What? You can't find her? No, but, well, I kind of found her. Not... But it wasn't her. She had no eyes. It was as if someone had pulled her eyes straight out of their sockets. They were just empty.